Hey there, this is Dr. Isaac coming at you from the Pain-Free Maverick, and I'm really excited today to talk to you if you're a runner and you're having a problem right now while you're running. So this is for anyone that's a runner, loves to run, and is having a problem because they can't run because something hurts them in their knee. So if this is you, please listen to this video because it's totally gonna help you out and deal with the problem in your knee. So let's talk about the real why behind your knee pain, okay? So you may have been told on your x-ray and MRI, and the orthopedist might say, hey, you have arthritis of your knee, and there's a wearing out of your bones. You can see in the video over here, you know, that's what bone-on-bone arthritis looks like, right? Older people may have that, and it says that the two bones are hitting each other, and you might be saying to yourself, ah, you know, maybe I should stop running. I'm gonna get more bone-on-bone arthritis, or maybe I have bone-on-bone arthritis and it's not good for me, and your orthopedic surgeon might say, hey, you need to stop running. That's not true. Running's actually good for your knees. There's been studies, and I can show you the studies right over here, that there are studies that show running is actually good for your knees. It actually helps the cartilage, it helps the mobility, and it helps you build muscle control around your knee. It's when you run in a bad position that is bad for your knee. So let's talk about the real why of why people get knee pain, whether it be a meniscus, arthritis, bone on bone, where the two bones are rubbing against each other, or maybe it's the kneecap pain that you may be having, okay? Kneecap pain where you're having pain in the front of your knee right over here, and it hurts to climb stairs, it hurts to go downstairs more than upstairs, or you have pain when you jump, you have pain up over here in your quadricep. If this is you, this is all these problems can be solved very simply with something that I call neurocorrective training. Neurocorrective training is a type of treatment that I do here on the website. You can look at it a little bit more, but neurocorrective training means that when you have a problem here in the knee, the muscles here in the hip and the thigh in the front are not controlling because the nerves are not correctly feeding electrical signals to these muscles to do their job. If you want to learn more about neurocorrective training and what specific exercises you may need for your specific pain, whether it be on the inside of your knee, the front of your knee, or the outside of your knee, you can watch some of my videos on the website. You can look up, you can scroll up and click some videos on the YouTube channel. I have tons of them. Or even better, I work with runners all the time. You can see the video over here of one of my happy runners. I helped him out. He's laying on the treadmill right now and he's like excited. And I helped him achieve a goal. He couldn't even run a quarter of a mile without his pain. And he didn't know what was causing him his pain until we started neurocorrective training. And after 5 sessions with me here in the Miami area, we fixed him. So if you want to be fixed and get your knee better so you can perform the way you want to perform, go ahead and leave me a comment in the video, or why don't you email me at ophir@allcarept.com. It's right here in the link. Email me and we can have a conversation about your knee pain and your knee problem and how to solve your problem so you can continue to run without having to limit yourself.